In New York, if you're charged with insurance fraud, you're facing a felony conviction. A conviction that may carry serious jail time, fines, probation. If you're charged with a charge such as that, please give me a call so we can set up a consultation.